are sailing out, heading back from Vancouver Island, going to Winters Cove again. And, well, it'll be the second time for me to go to Winters Cove. This time I have Allison and Preston with me. And they have never been there, so excited to show them. And even more excited, well, equally excited, I guess, is that we are meeting our good friends, Carrie and Tamara. And they have their two kids, Ella and Ben, with them. And we're going to go, and actually it'll be our first time. We're going to wrap up tonight, is the plan, in Winters Cove. And we're on the menu tonight, we're going to have some steak and some crab and some charcuterie. And we're going to hang out on the beach, and we're going to have some wine. So no, it should be a lot of fun. So we'll have to show you, I'll show you a bit of their boat. They have an Italian boat, a 50-foot boat, a motor yacht out of, they just purchased. So a new adventure for them, and it adds to our adventure as well. So yeah, so we're really excited. So this is Navy Channel, and it is just calm and hot. Absolutely gorgeous day. Really nice to have some wind so we can do some sailing, but hey, can't complain about this. There's Arrivederci.
Beautiful looking boat.
Hey, we gotta help them, guys.
Oh,
Oh, this is so awesome, guys. Thanks.
Oh,
for
yeah, everyone's in the picture. Yeah, we're good.
Wow. You guys took yourself.
We don't know
how to
be.
We're not adventurous.
If you guys were here right now, we wouldn't be here.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay. Not yet. Like,
you
maybe
guys could have been here and went back and came back before we even got here.
Wait till you guys, like, if you start venturing out, you get so addicted and you're just like planning all these like trips.
Oh,
and you're
I'm
just
so
like,
excited about that. Because
yeah.
Right now it's like everything's so new and so.
Oh, yeah.
Like, it's just like scary.
Oh, but like. Five-star resort is called
Winters
Cove.
Oh, yeah.
Have you been there?
No, but Jody and I, were, when we went to Fort
Did
Brown,
you go?
And it was, no, we didn't go, but it was right there, so I know where it is.
So
it's right at the U.S. border, too.
I called there. You can anchor there. Oh, the sunset. The two best friends that anyone ever
knows. So are you guys so excited about your... Oh, sorry.
What?
And they had to just watch what their like patterns were, like what they did and stuff. And like, could you imagine being a mom and not like you can see your kids playing right there?
Yeah.
Oh my, like, oh, it's just like gut wrenching. You're like, oh my gosh. So then, anyways, when the time was right, she just went uptown and they drive, and then like they end up they're staying at these like weird places because they're trying to like be
yeah.
Oh, and here we
Skip
are
over.
We're across the border and magically
yeah.
We have
Preston
passport
and she
photo.
Probably couldn't see me like his dad's
yeah.
Company it was bad
I take a photo
Ben seriously stop
you think I
oh I was about to rest my head and I see these old ugly feet
what?
These
I
are gross
two.